I opened my eyes to the messages, the take-home messages that the lecturers give. So it's very important to be not only molecular in dealing with your lectures, but also the practical side. Because in reality, you give to your patients what is understandable rather than just molecular level, which only probably the speaker and I can understand. So the take-home messages are quite very important. The conference is very balanced, so I get the best of both worlds.